Day for baseball here at Monin Park. Doing it through the third baseman is the 2-2. Catches the corner. Three hitter in this lineup steps up already with the hit today. Hits it out to left. He has a chance to go. Looking up is Cotraro, and it is 4-0 New England College. Walk, hit by pitch, grand slam, and Delaney has given the Pilgrims and their faithful a lot to cheer for here in the bottom of the third.
Well, that's what happens when you put guys on via the base on ball. He walks back-to-back hitters at the top of the order. Then he hits Connor Morin and Evan Delaney.
Got the no-doubter grand slam. 0-2, slug on it. This got his
Vargas and for Brown. The 1-2. Inside, it gets away. Riley stops. Now he's going to come. He's double clutched and he's safe. He's safe.
And getting louder after that big punch out.
The 1. It's a bouncer. Gets away and there's the run. As the Wilds hit. The 2-2 pitch. Beautiful curveball and score. Strike 3. He's people. The payoff pitch. Curveball. He rips it to left field. The Beacons are going to tie the game. 1 run will score. 2 runs will score. Second and third as Charlie Hustle delivers again for the 9th time in 10.
An
inauspicious start. Here's the 2-2.
Yeah.
Another curveball.
Yeah.
This time he gets some swinging. Wow. Nice. 3 batters in the last inning and a half.
Gets away, and that's going to be a wild pitch. Bouncing back, Heidi's can't get it in time, and scoring is the ace two to give them.
You have to be able to trust yourself and your pitcher. Hit out to left, this is going to get down. It'll score 1 run.
They're going to send Abar. Cotraro will throw his cut off by Riley, and Abar wisely heads back. They apply the tag. A huge single from the men.